packs of six furlongs are all in, locked up. Off they race, bobbling a bit. Ray Ransom coming out very well. Flying Rolex took over early. In second spot, Home Smoking, and going forward on the outside, Golden Canyon. One who dropped a long last is Trust the Van, but out in front, Flying Rolex by a length. Pressed by Home Smoking, and on the outside, Golden Canyon, then ABQ the center. On the inside is Jersey Village in the between runners. Charge By is doing that, is coming through near the inside now. Ray Ransom out wider, three lengths away, Southwest Excess. And five lengths away last is Trust the Van. The leader is Flying Rolex by a neck. In second, Golden Canyon. They draw off by two to Charge By. A length and a half away, Ray Ransom. ABQ has lost ground. The others are well behind. Jersey Village on the inside of Home Smoking. It's Flying Rolex taken on by the newcomer Golden Canyon. They've raced away. They street the opposition here. A match in two down the lane. Flying Rolex a neck in front. Golden Canyon poised on the outside to make a race of it, but now tapped up. And Flying Rolex has raced away. Under pressure, Golden Canyon has hit the wall and, in fact, is deep on the track, struggling now. And a huge win for Flying Rolex. And is just going to chalk up a facile victory. Flying Rolex, how impressive. Make that 13 lengths. Second, Golden Canyon, and Trust the Van came from a mile back to run third, and Charged By was fourth.